My name is Beth Murray, and this is my documentary on becoming a black belt. I started karate when I was about 4. I was too young to know how much I would discover. Many years later, I got my red black belt. This is when my training for black belt began. I did not only train at the studio, I also trained at home and at places like Cupertino Middle School. I did not know whether I would make it or have to test again. After months of training, I am ready to take my black belt test. This is the first part of my black belt test. This is the written test. As a black belt, you are expected to be focused and concentrated. That is why they let us have some fun. Testing day, and it is my first chance. As mixed martial artists, we do kicking, punching, board breaking, sticks, grappling, and sparring. Sparring is when you fight with pads. If you punch, you get 1 point, and if you kick, you get 2. The object of sparring is to get more points than your opponent before they do. After our RIA test, we did a presentation for the parents. After that, they were asked to lead and do our conditioning. That includes push-ups, sit-ups, running, and much more. After my black belt test, I can truly say that I have discovered that if you are willing to commit yourself to excellence, your life can change.